Are you looking to unlock the full potential of Google Sheets when it comes to handling dates? In this video, we'll explore how to use the powerful weekday function to get the day of the week in both numeric and text formats. Whether you're tracking schedules, analyzing trends, or planning events, understanding how to manipulate dates is essential. Follow along and become a Google Sheets date pro. Welcome back to our Google Sheets tutorial series. Today, we're diving into the world of dates and exploring how to get the day of the week using the weekday function. Let's start with the numeric format. Suppose you have a date in your spreadsheet and you want to know which day of the week it falls on. The weekday function comes to the rescue. By using the weekday function, you can convert any date into a number representing the day of the week. There, one means Sunday, two means Monday, etc. The function takes two arguments: the date you want to evaluate, and an optional parameter specifying the starting day of the week. You can put two if you want to get one for Monday, for example. Let me show you how it's done. Here we have different dates in column A. We'll use the formula weekday A1 to get the numeric representation of the day of the week and drag formula down to make an autofill and get results for other cells as well. But what if you prefer the day of the week in text format? No problem. Google Sheets has us covered. To get the day of the week as a word, we can combine the weekday function with the text function. This allows us to format the numeric result into a more human readable form. Let's apply the text function to our weekday formula. By using for text A1 DDD, we can convert the numeric result into the full name of the day. And there you have it. With the weekday function, you can effortlessly determine the day of the week in both numeric and text formats. Give it a try in your own Google Sheets and let us know how it goes in the comments below.